Radio Free Iraq is rubbing it on in here. Now, I want to talk about Amita. Fearless freedom fighter, respected leader, and all-around badass of the Golden Path. Not to mention, she looks pretty hard holding a gun. That's just my opinion. That's just my opinion. I'm saying it right here, right now. But here's a little fun fact about Amita. I mean, I've been digging around. What if she's an aspiring drug leader? And I'm not going to judge. I'm not a narc. I partake in the local herb. I'll smoke one with you, but I don't deal. That's not for me, okay? Amita, on the other hand, she is setting herself up to be full-on kingpin. Hard if you think about it. I mean, most kingpins are just fat men who are out of shape, who then have minions do the dealing for them. But she wants to be the full boss, huh?
Maybe my tracking skills aren't what they used to be. I think he's fled the area. What the f- You are going to die here! I will sever your head! Shoot the Asana! You're worse than a dog! I'll get you next time! Find the source of the danger and eliminate it! What was that?
all.
Was that intel from the camp worth it?
Did you even read it?
Because I've got some intelligence for you. And it's solid. 9 of my men are dead. Good men you let die.
You guys put me in a difficult position.
The right choice was obvious!
It's what your father would have done.
That's the golden path. That's the direction we were going before he died, and it all went to shit. Amita doesn't get it. She's always put her goals first. She's underhanded, she's subversive, and she always sacrifices lives.
That's why I stepped up.
I stepped up
because I knew your father, and I respected his vision. You need to learn what drove him, what drives us.
Go to the monastery. Educate yourself, Ajay.
Stop! 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 St Me?
Ah.
We need to act fast. The Royal Army knows now they're not safe. They're on our forces.
God.
Very afraid. Oh, we should be short on fighters. I need someone now. Ah, he'll be most vulnerable here. We need to act fast.
I wish whoever cleared the outpost had stuck around to help us clean up the body. I hate getting...
What the hell are you doing?
Announcement from the Ministry of Communication. Radio towers in Kirat are the sole property of Pagan Min. Tampering with these towers is a serious offense. If you witness anyone attempting to scale a radio tower, you should notify your nearest Royal Army representative immediately. May Pagan's light shine upon you all.
I thought for sure I was finished. I am in your debt.
Ah!
What's happened? Can I help?
Yes. Kill him. Send him into the hells. He came with the Royal Army, tried to get us to join. And when we wouldn't, they killed everyone. Except me.
That's horrible.
He's taken over our house. I've already tried to take it back, but it didn't go well. Too many soldiers. He just laughed and said my suffering was a pleasure.
I'm going to kill you!
Big adventure!
I'm running!
Go! Go, go, go!
Okay!
We can take him!
Come on, pussy!
With the guilty. Everyone's starting to talk about you.
You've done it. My family's souls are at peace now. I can feel it.
And you? You have your house back.
Yes. But most importantly, those evil men will never be able to terrorize anyone ever again. Thank you.
No department arrested last night. I'll try to find you someone else. If you can hear me, stop. Anyone on this frequency? A convoy needs protection.
Some idiots back the guns loaded with their safeties off.
Idiots.
Good to see you.
I thought he was going to shout at me, but
hello.
He just listened till I was finished.
He's a good man. He just doesn't like idiots. But once you get the point.
Namaste.
Raju is waiting for you inside the bar.
Ah, the son of the great Mohan. Sabal tells me you're ready to learn what inspired your father. Banashur, God of Gods, sang the world into existence. For that, we give him thanks. We thank the gods for giving us life. Please, take an offering basket. Reminds us that growth only comes with a willingness to step beyond our usual boundaries.
Namaste.
Life is as tense and fleeting as a wisp of sweet-smelling smoke. The incense represents our mortality. Life without emotion is no life at all. But a life controlled by emotion is to be consumed by it. Add the powder.
The gods bless us with wisdom, and we collect them in the prayer wheel. To purify ourselves from bad thoughts, spin the wheel.
Ajay, the intel you recovered, that map, it's the monastery. The army's going to attack your location any minute now.
Stay inside. The army's coming to attack.
Thank you.
coming. Go grab weapons from the crates.
Ah! The soldiers are attacking the weapons cache. I need help. They're attacking the holy statues.
You saved us. You are your father's son, Ashe. Thank you, Ashe. Thank you.
Amida, the monastery is safe.
Maybe now Sabal will see the importance of good intel. If you hadn't secured that map, we never would have stopped this in time. Good work, Ajay.
Thank you for getting Min's propaganda off the air. Thank you.
Those men with the hoods, they are not like the rest of the army. They're faster, deadlier, and they speak to animals.
Near Varshakot. That's the Floor's fortress. It's extremely well defended. Be careful.
Yes.
Floor's fortress. Tread carefully. Varshakot will be a tough nut to crack as long as Paul's alive.
Kill
him!
Every last one of them!
Safe. He's more than just a car to me.
I'm tired of being beat to boots.
Rashikot will be a tough nut to crack as long as Paul's alive.
Thank you. and the law enforcement community abroad. I mean, Deploy is using the same trucks, the same farms, the same warehouses, and all that stuff still has the same old direction logo.
Look up! He's there! Get him!
Fortune. Tread carefully. Vashikot.